At Castello del Valentino in Turin, we are with Andreas Essender, Product Manager Clavister. Who is Clavister?
So Clavister is a Swedish company. It's a network security company. We were founded back in 1997, which in our industry basically means, you know, the beginning of the whole industry. So we focus on producing network security equipment that helps organizations protect themselves against various attacks, but by the end of the day, it means to protect their business because they are so depending on network and internet security to provide their services they're offering. And this goes for everyone today.
During your speech here at the meeting with the GFO, Clavister and D-Link, you gave very clear messages, which are?
Well, the message is basically that everyone is depending now on internet and network security, or network, you know, as its whole, for their business. It's not just the business, but it's even lives. All of us, you, me, and you know, everyone around, we're so depending on networks to work and to keep hackers out. And if we don't do that, it means that business go, you know, bankrupt, or people's lives gets ruined, or you know, it gets disrupted in one way or another. And we want to make sure that people can deal with these threats, that they can avoid their business from going bankrupt, or they can avoid from their lives to be disrupted, or you know, someone steals your identity and things like that. And we have a product that makes it easier to deal with those challenges, and we can help them design with security from the first day, rather than trying to add something, you know, on top of afterwards, or just, you know, single part of it. We have a whole, you know, complete solution offering for it.
And so which is the answer, the help that Clavister can give?
Well, we provide network security equipment. So basically it means we help, you know, protect at the gateway or at the perimeter of the network, who is allowed to come in and who is allowed to, you know, communicate on the network. Mm-hmm. And there we can filter out, you know, where are the, you know, worms and what is legit traffic. And we can also help to make sure an organization becomes more productive, because everything is application-based today, and not all applications are, you know, necessarily dangerous, but it might be unproductive. So if people sit and do, you know, Facebook and LinkedIn or whatever, maybe LinkedIn is okay, but Facebook during work day, maybe it's not appropriate, or it takes time and productive time. So we help, you know, give the instrument, we give the toolbox to our customer so that they can actually enforce a policy that meets their policy as a company, and not just have a policy which nobody follows. And you know, if you look and if you ask most people, they will click that link and they will download that virus, you know, just because it's there. But we help them to implement things that they never have to make a bad choice. They can, you know, make more easily the right choice without having to think about it. So that's sort of what we do.